Mic check, mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Yeah, so can you tell me about the instrumentation and also how you've reached
Yes, in my case, I was a keyboard player in Korean indie rock band, and I was a techno musician also. And after that, I realized that I don't have any talent about music. So, and I'm not good at playing a typical instrument like a piano or guitar or something. I exercise as much as I can, but they are not developed. And anyway, I was thinking about I don't have any talent about music. So I'm seriously thinking about, am I have to give up or not? And then I just changed my thought about music, and that's the very good, very important point of me. And and then I saw their concert in mid-90s, and it was so terrible, but many people really hate it, but I think only me is really enjoyed their concert. And then I have to think about all of my experience about music again. So after that, I put out every my instrument, like a sampler, synthesizer, and then I just went to their concert again and again and think about what can I do for music. And then I can think about some kind of sound itself and structure of music. After that, I using inside clock as an instrument. It's a very important point of me, a point for me to change mind about instrument and music and sound itself. After that, I just look at the kind of abandoned object like typewriter or telephones, clockworks, because it's still work, but everybody put out this kind of thing to change these two. So it looks, for me, it looks very beautiful, and I just imagine if I can use this kind of thing as an instrument, what kind of music happen? So, and most good thing is it's quite cheap, and we can, if we are lucky, we can find on the street. So, yeah, that's the first approach to my instrument.
아니까 이런 거 옆에는 타이프라이터 가지고 소리를 만들잖아. 근데 형 같은 경우는 아마 이게 더 답변하기 쉬울 것 같은데, 그러니까 단순히 소리가 좋아서 이걸 쓰는 거냐, 아니면은 어떤 다른 그 소리 이외에 다른 의미들에 영향을 미치는 것도 있냐, 맞아. 타이프라이터가 글을 쓰기 위한 것인데 그걸 음악을 만든다라는 것 때문에 생기는, 맞아, 뭐 의미가 변하거나 꼬이거나 하는 그런 거가 자신의 영향을 미치느냐, 아니면 그거 형 없고 그냥 나는 그 소리가 좋아서 쓰고 있는 거냐, 이런 질문이지.
뭐 For me, it's not only sound problem. I love write something on my blog. It's just kind of enjoying and write diary something. But I think when I write some diary, I can hear just keyboard typing sound. And I think if I wrote something, it can be changed to new musical structure, not typical musical structure. And that's the so I think about using typewriter because it's very physical and I can understand how it works. When I open the typewriter, I can check how it works very easily. But in these two, there are too many codes and I have to know two languages and coding kind of thing. But it's quite difficult to understanding. But this kind of thing, abandoned object, is very easy to understand. So I just think this kind of machines has their own mechanism, and this kind of mechanism, when this mechanism is working, it makes sound, kind of vibration, and I know how to change it to electricity. It's a very simple idea, and typewriter is basically typing machine, so I just think. Basically, I have interested in the finding new musical structure. So, and if we think about another structure of music, we have to change it, our own attitude to instrument and music and kind of thing. And so, yeah, anyway, it's. I didn't control everything to make a music. It's a very good point for me. I just concentrated on the first, I concentrated on the mechanism and I tried to change this mechanism going to be some sound or noise. But this mechanism has their own function. For example, typewriter has a typewriter is a typing machine. And I just wrote some word. It can change its sound and this sound. This mechanism makes not only sound, it makes their own structure, I think. Yeah, that's why I used and I get interested in this kind of thing.
For me, people thought about CD players. It sometimes doesn't help me playing because some people might think that it is always already recorded on the CD, so I could just press play and nothing that I could do about it. So yeah, that kind of people's thought is not very helpful. So the sound is all I care for. So and CD is digital, so people might think that it's very clean and perfect. But actually, it is not. It has lots of flaws. It's very stupid. If it's very low frequency or very high frequency, it doesn't make any sound. So I use that kind of extreme low or high frequency to deceive the CD players, and it's very sensitive, so it stops when it sometimes it just stops because the CD doesn't perceive those sounds as music. So yeah, I'm using the opposite thought about CD players and want to make use of it. People think it's digital, clean, and stable, but actually it is not. So I'm using that kind of character of CD players.
Yeah, I think for me it's half and half. Of course, quality of sound is very important, but that's kind of very subjective because I don't think people in general like the sound I make. So yeah, I can't say it's really only about the sound quality, but also actually it's not all, but I like the part of especially in performance to run against people's expectation. Like you have two tables, but I didn't know about that before, but after playing more in performance, I found that people expect something from my setting because I have two tables, but people with keen observation can see no cartridge or even DJ mixer. So people, I didn't know about it, but some people came to me and said it was kind of a surprise or something. So of course, and also in some periods in the past, I played CD players with him together, and it is also a lot of fun to I think it's about meaning. I mean, play something in very different use from its conventional usage or meaning, like turn upside down or something. That's very important. Not that very, but still important thing. I think it's a special performance.
Yeah. I'm gonna go upstairs. Thank you.
Thank you.